And Sarah Palin and Mitt Romney may be the big names in New Hampshire this week, but several other presidential candidates are still here, struggling to make a name for themselves. And while they may not have that name recognition, they say their campaigns are about winning votes, not fans.
I'm sorry you guys had to draw the short straw today.
Poking a little fun at his perceived lack of star power, former New Mexico Governor Gary Johnson puts a positive spin on his place in the field.
I think there'll be 126 candidates on the Republican side, and I always point out that there's only 126.
My issues are getting out there. My voice is getting out there.
Former Louisiana Governor Buddy Roemer also trying to crack into the top tier of presidential hopefuls.
I like my chances. I've got all summer and all fall to keep hammering jobs, and corruption. That's what I'm going to do.
One big name yet to decide what he's going to do, but is also in New Hampshire, Rudy Giuliani, saying he wants to hear from everyone first, including the lesser knowns.
Some of these people don't have the name recognition that I have, or Mitt Romney, or Sarah Palin. They've got to get a chance to make their case.
Friday night, the aforementioned Johnson and Roemer will join another former governor, Utah's John Huntsman, aboard the Mount Washington on the Big Lake to talk about the issues. If you want one more, how about Michigan Congressman Thad McCotter? He's also in New Hampshire, considering a run.
I think that's why campaigns are there, to get ideas out. It's more important the message is than the messenger. And so you see if the message is received well, and then they'll eventually come to potentially consider the messenger to carry it.
And as you just saw, we sat down with Rudy Giuliani for a taping of Close Up this week, and you hear our full conversation with the former New York City mayor and Mitt Romney on the program this Sunday at 10 a.m.